Mikhail, a botcher now. Walks out to Kachuk out in front. Lajoie scores! Power play goal, and the Sens have tied it again.
This is going to be a bee in the bonnet of the Philadelphia Flyers as Lajoie, and he has a great read on where to be on the ice and where to find the hole. Some players are those rushing the puck defensemen, and Erik Karlsson was one of those guys. You rush the puck, and Chabot's one of those guys who likes to rush the puck. Lajoie is a guy who likes to find the holes. He likes to jump in. Well, as soon as he sees it, he gets his body in good position, and right there, he sneaks himself right down to the location where he thinks the puck is coming. What a great read. As it does, it comes right to him.